doing back there?
Don't worry about him. Just get on the horse.
Hurry up, Arthur.
Marcus says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch. Same as always.
The pair of them are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan.
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton patrol over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
Hold up here.
So, the wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of them.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
Ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drug playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with them, Arthur!
Okay, I'm trying.
Quick! They get off one good... Blow a smoke to kingdom come!
I thought there was no more to buy it for!
That really matter right now, Bill?
Damn it! You need to take him out, Arthur!
Stop!
Okay. I don't see any more.
All right. Well, that was close. Don't reckon I'm cut out to be a dynamite wagon driver.